That's the bell, and this gauntlet match is underway. Tonight is all about overcoming insurmountable odds and running the entire gauntlet. A neat cover here. A kick out after one.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Chuck slam!
Landed.
Oh, directly to the neck.
Ooh.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Hogan continuing the charge.
Yeah, Vader's in search of an opening.
Ah, scrape to the face to finish it off.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
From behind, back suplex. Military press.
Ooh. There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
Big power slam.
And he gets set back into the ring. Position.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Running knee.
Big boot by Hogan.
Hogan off the ropes. Oh, that drop. Can that finish Vader?
Cover. Two count.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And does Hogan now change his tactics or really attempt to try it and true once more?
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
And now Vader is under immense pressure.
The Hulkamaniacs are propelling the Hulkster forward.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
Hogan lining him up from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
They got all of that. Just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
Taking flight.
Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Vader escapes the attack.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Series of reversals.
Shoulder tackle.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys. Sure what they're thinking.
Face first.
That was awesome.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Through the table.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. And even after this next entrant, there's still another challenger. Here's Yokozuna, ready to shake things up in this gauntlet.
took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage. And a little disrespect for dessert.
And Hogan continuing the charge.
Yokozuna keeps getting cut off.
From the top. Double axe handle connects. By the throat into the top rope. Oof.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Choke slam!
Landed.
Oh, vicious knee to the face. Clue what he hopes to find down there.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
Oh, no, he's in the line of danger now. Oh, what's this going to be?
Beginning of the end. Incoming!
Oh, the Hulkster could have this one.
Cover! Two!
Here's our final entrant.
Gauntlet match finale time.
Time to run the gauntlet, and Andre looks ready.
Setting up for something here. Oh, my goodness.
Two-handed choke slam.
The Incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent. And that holds Hogan back.
Being given by either competitor. You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Planning on what to do next.
Desperate right hands connecting.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Bad guys!
Good gravy!
Pure chaos. Carnage and scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level. Just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't gonna get any better for him after that.
tosses it back in now. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Hogan with the boot. Here comes Hogan. Jumps away.
Andre is in big, big trouble.
Synonymous with Hulk Hogan.
Atomic leg drop.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two.
It's over. Hulk Hogan able to score the win. Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, the Immortal Hogan.
Ran the gauntlet and came out on top.
Hulk Hogan came to the arena tonight with one mission in mind, and he just accomplished it.